at a garage sale the other day, and I spotted a ton of vintage made in Japan ceramic salt and pepper shakers. These normally don't bring a ton of money, but at the price of 50 cents, I knew there was a bunch of money to be made here. The ones I'm always looking out for are the anthropomorphic ones, like these awesome looking strawberries, and even this eggplant one. They should go for good money. There's easily $100 to $150 profit here.